check this out. You have people right here in the fire lane, and the ambulance or fire department were just called. It was just dispatched. These people are going to get some tickets. Well, that person got out of the area quick. That's going into the report. You can see the sign right there. It says, no parking in fire lane. Sign is right here. Sign's right there. Sign's right there. No parking, fire lane. I know my viewers are wondering. There's the camera. It's capturing it all. See, the emergency people can't get in to where they're supposed to be. This is their area all the way through here. And this car is blocking them. It's not just there. Look right here. You have somebody right there. Look in the middle of the picture. You see somebody parked right there across the sidewalk. And there's more than enough cars that are allowed there. There's only supposed to be 2 cars per house. Others have to park other places, or they get towed or ticketed or both. You watch the last video, there's the other car. She still comes in the wrong way and goes out the same way too. She goes the opposite direction. You see the direction of these fire apparatus right here? That's the direction you're supposed to be going, not against that. It's been said in many meetings and in the leases and tenant handbook. That one doesn't care. That one that moved her car out of the fire lane, she's already probably got the ticket. But she don't care either. That red car right there, always bypass the speed bumps. The speed bumps should be coming in right over there, and right there, and right here. They don't listen at all. And the police department has been up here multiple times. It's been so much of a problem, they just won't come up here anymore. They slow down because they knew who the car was that was parked over there so they can get the license plate. By the time they get back down to the station, that should already have been reported. That car's coming in the wrong way. Oh yeah, I should probably mention here too, not everybody gets their tags checked. Some people that really need them, they don't have them.